Hello, this is a video about water leak detection system. We are talking about a system which detects a flood of the water, means there is a lot of water, or a system where we detect there are a few drops of the water. The main difference is that to install something like that, we call it flow detector. It's very simple, you just click it and plug it to our device, but it will tell you that there is water in the moment when there is a lot of water. Because normally you install this sensor somewhere where your cable is good enough, and so on and so on. Now, this system detecting the water is a sensing cable. And we detect the water anywhere on the whole surface of this sensing cable. It can be very few drops of the water. This means that the alert is much, much, much faster from the system. And the question is, if you want to save your money, but you will get warning after 4, 10, 15, 20 hours, or if you want to be informed really about a few drops of the water in the very first moment, and that's water leak detection system. The water leak detection system is the sensor itself, because this cable can be longed 185 meters typically in one zone input, and can be simply prolonged by two wires. These two wires you can simply cut and prolong to the length you need. This sensing cable detects the water, but it will not tell you exactly on which centimeter the water is. It can look like a minus, but on the other hand, it gives you specific features. You can make a simple knot on this cable. It doesn't matter the minimum bend. You can grip this cable, you can twist this cable. No problem with the false alarms, and the system is working as it should. And that's the very benefit of this cable comparing the other systems. So we are not generating false alarms, and that's a very big plus. This sensor cable can be connected as a zone to four different devices. First one is called WLD relay. This box is 2-in-1. It can be connected to any ARIES or STE device simply by RJ11 cable, and then it doesn't need anything else. Or it can be connected to any third-party product or sensor system or PLC or security system, because there is a relay output which simply signals there is an alarm or water or not. Then it requires external 12-volt power. We have a separated video about this product. Second option is that up to four different zones can be connected to this green terminal block. Four connectors, four different zones. Each one zone, 185 meter, can be connected to WLD2. This product can send you email alert directly, it can send you SNMP trap through the GSM gateway, it can alert you directly with SMS or call. The portal for this device is only an option, and that's benefit. Other two products we have are these two white. We call them SDVLD and NB-WLD. Each of them has a one zone input for one WLD zone. And the difference is that SDVLD has Ethernet output and NB-WLD has a NB-IoT network output with its own SIM card. This one device has battery inside, so it don't have to be connected simply to the network or something like that, and can be easily installed anywhere where it's just the signal from the coverage. What's the same for these two devices? It's that we call them IoT monitoring. This means it has to be connected to the portal. Portal can be any portal from SensDesk technology, so either HWg cloud, which is for free by HWg group, or SensDesk.com, which is paid, but you can get alert by SMS or call, or any other portal from our portal providers. So that's all today from HWg group. Thank you very much for your attention. And remember, it does matter. If you would like to know about your very few drops of the water, we are talking about 15, 20 minutes maximum, I would say more, 2 or 3. Or if you would like to be informed that there is a pool and receive the welcome ticket for the swimming.